skills.
Really?
I was trying to, I was gonna let West tank there, but okay. Oh yeah, and no, I am actually on it. I didn't even think I was on it.
Okay, I will try to CC this thing right about now. Go. Okay, this time the clone first. Come on. Okay, good, we didn't explode today.
Didn't explode there yesterday either.
They did the first pack exploded on Monday.
Oh, lol.
Do they like AoE when they explode or something? Okay, run through the next pack. Okay, same as last time, Fire tried to stealth out when the gel smell comes on the first flower. In case that doesn't work out, we'll go Layla, Guoling, and then Kanata for the flowers, okay?
Alright, alright.
Ready?
Go.
Yep.
And then debuff. Okay, that wasn't.
I think there's a kettle yelling, whistling.
I think that worked. Cool.
That wasn't me.
You know that, how I can stealth animals? If I was to take over tanking the thing again now and then do it when it comes again, would it still work?
Possibly. I'm not sure. I think you need 7 stacks.
I mean, we could try it if you want.
Okay, then I'll do this one. Come on, babies. Someone else is gonna have to take the next flower if we have ads.
If we get there.
Probably not. Bob.
Where's the flowers?
These are the wrong ads.
That was mail didn't come.
Mail is here.
He's dead anyway. How did you die?
Debuff. Dot.
Oh. Twisted spawn.
Oh, still in combat from upstairs.
Nah, it's just a bug. Bob, where are you logged in?
Into the game.
Into the game?
Doesn't matter. Everyone says, oh, I wasn't even here, I didn't do anything. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I've
got like 8, 3, 7, 4, 6, 7, 5. Go.
I think we're not doing the CXP thing then.
Well, I mean, we're more focusing on killing bosses and stuff. Sure, once we get it on farm, maybe. Okay, pull him
you
out.
You guys ready?
This is the first time here on this character.
It's not my first time. I still can, I can still get it because I always don't get it.
Damn, for a second there, it looked like you fell down the bridge fire.
No, I was good.
Okay, so technically we are kiting the Kilsara and Siphus only during the second phase when we're killing Siphus when he's spawning the green circles. Please don't try not to eat them, yeah.
Let's spread out for the lady. Your mind.
Hmm?
You need to make up your mind whether we're kiting them or not.
You are kiting them during the second phase when we're killing Siphus.
Okay. Not what you told us on Monday, but fine. You guys ready?
Let's find out. Looks like yes.
Those who will not serve will die!
I'll call that one. Swap, please.
Got him.
Yeah, I got him too.
Swap.
Okay.
This is where you kite them.
Okay. Wait. How long is she gone?
Three circles.
That long.
Oh,
Code Doom.
Right.
Cut
in.
Cool, cool.
First one didn't go through or something, I don't know what happened.
Need more accuracy.
Yeah, I'll up it to 200% then or something. Maybe that will help.
Do one code.
No, it wasn't 9 stacks there before we swapped.
Yep.
Right, swap, anyway.
Okay, remember, run away, don't heal the tanks on Force Leech. If you have heals on you, click them off. No heals on fire.
Running away!
Taunt him, Joe. Well done.
I'll tell you as soon as Force Leech is off me.
We will see.
Yeah, off me. You can now heal.
The Dread Guards, kill the one that's casting, has a red lightsaber. Force Leech on Joe.
Yeah, I got him, I got him.
It's a she.
Yep, whatever.
It.
Okay.
That was just in time.
Yeah, I thought so too.
Oh,
Joe,
now
run,
I have to
run.
Because I doesn't like you.
Or maybe she likes him too much.
True.
Oh, snap.
I can't go faster. Shit.
It's good job you're a tank then. I got Force Leech on me, don't heal. And taunt her, please. Because I'm gonna die.
You are many, but we are one.
Run. Yeah, I'm going. Oh, that those frets per second are amazing.
I've got 29.
Bob was slacking there. Got beat by West.